kick it!
Good morning, NC. I'm Frank Kane, bringing you the news with Ed Green and Spuds Mackenzie. Let's get started. The Falcon Mall is still, yes I say still, having its clearance sale. Volunteer for PAL and working on Hoop It Up 3-on-3 basketball competition. Forms can be picked up in the treasurer's office. Attention students, Friday is the last day for you to wear your sweaters. Now we go to Ed with guidance.
Thanks, Frank. Seniors and juniors who are taking the SATs on Saturday are reminded to report to their designated test center between 8 and 8:15 with your ID and admission ticket and two pencils. And seniors, college admissions advisors are available to answer questions. If interested, check bulletin board for more info. Now back to Frank.
Thanks, Ed. Remember that your holiday cards life runs out this Friday. Sorry. And now we go to sports with Spuds.
Our baseball team will battle Kenrick on Friday. Varsity away and JV home, both at 3:30. And our golf team will tee off versus O'Hara away at 3:30 p.m. Now back to Frank.
And on a final note, would the person who borrowed the cutter from the main office please return it? Well, that's the show for today. For Ed, Spuds, and the rest of our nifty crew, I'm Frank Kane asking you this question. Do I look like Larry Kane?